Today I want to show you the how you can make the burger patty. For burger patty, this is all the ingredient. You can see this is beef. This beef, minced beef. We minced it. This is breadcrumb. This we will put on inside this. This sugar for caramelize the onion, and this also this soya sauce also for caramelize onion. This you can see this eggs, whole eggs, salt, pepper. And we will put on in this. Okay, so this is all the ingredient. You can see first we have to caramelize onion. I will show you how you can caramelize the onion. You can caramelize onion, then put inside the burger. Okay, so for caramelized onion, first chopped onion and put first this caramelize the this sugar, then put sugar, this onion, then put this soya sauce, then this will be caramelized and put inside this beef burger. And this burger patty size will be 120 gram per piece. Okay, so let's start. I want to start mix, then I will show you. Okay, so first have to caramelize the onion. So let's start.
Now burger ready.
Now I caramelize the sugar. You can see this heat on heat. Okay, now this caramelized sugar. Now I will put the onion to caramelize the onion. Okay, so this is the onion. I will show you. See, so you can put in this, and this will be caramelized onion. Okay, mix well. Put again on heat and this mix well. This will be caramelized. Can see. So this is the process. I caramelize, then I will put in this beef. Okay, I put everything here. Now waiting for caramelize. For caramelize onion, we will put this also. Soy sauce. Now this will be caramelized. So I just caramelized, then I will put on this mixture. So this will be caramelized when this will be fully melted.